All right, guys, today we're going to cut this rotten walnut on the WoodMiser. I don't know, I'm not expecting a whole lot out of it just because it's so rotten. You can see how mushy it is. This log's been here a long time. All the bark's coming off of it. It's a pretty rough log. It was a tree I salvaged a while back, and I don't know. I may have waited too long to cut it, but we'll see if it's got anything on the inside of it. Stick around to the end and we'll show you, good or bad, whether it's going to be usable. We're going to flat saw it so we can leave some live edge on it, so it shouldn't take us too long, but stick around, see what we got on the inside of this log. See if we got anything on these first couple pieces. I can smell, walnut has a distinct smell that sawdust smells different than any other wood that I cut. But anyway, let's see what we got on this first two pieces. Not bad. There's some rot here on the outside. Looks like the middle's still pretty good. We're gonna flip it over and cut a few more, and then we'll see what they look like when we get through with them. Not too bad. You notice this walnut has a green tint when you first cut it, but it darkens up after a few hours. Let's see if we got any usable lumber out of this log. That piece is okay. We got a little bit on this end, this one. That's a little bit. This is kind of rotten up here. Really soft. It's getting better in here. See what we got here. Some pretty wood. Some black walnut. There's a dead and rotten tree.